Explorers Between the Lines. 3, 2, 1, go.
Robots take to the surface of planet Primus, crossing the line from the habitation zone, collecting some sandstorm bonus points, all the while also preparing the field for their departure from planet Primus, which will happen in 130 seconds from now. 2883 looking to line up and score a hatch panel. Looks like they do on the rocket ship. 2883 now trying to drive 7491 cyber soldiers out of the way so they cannot be affecting other players on their field. 7530 Brotherhood of Steel seems to be taking a little bit of a nap. We'll hope that they wake up. 4541 scoring right now. Vizcar going up high, trying to put that cargo hatch panel, which they do, up onto the level 3 of their rocket ship. They've got one more to go, and they've got all the hatch panels in play. Now they've got to worry about how to handle the cargo. 2957 coming around the corner. They've got some cargo in hand. They will score that. 4541, they also have cargo, and they will score right now. Red Alliance ahead, 51-37. Blue Alliance having difficulty scoring with the defense going, but all the Blue Alliance robots are running now. 35-30 back in action. Coming around the corner, seeing if they can be helpful in scoring or perhaps defending. 2883 losing control of cargo. They will score that in the lower part of their rocket ship. Red Alliance has got two more cargo units to solve their rocket ship problem. 40 seconds remaining. Vizcar going up high with their twisty, twirly mechanism. They can do just about everything. That's 30 seconds on the clock. That's a rank point for Red. 75-30. Reaffixing the hatch panel. Looking to go back to the half, perhaps. 29-57. Scoring one more, that'll be a rank point for Blue. Blue Alliance slowly catching up. Oh! And there is a robot, 7491, off the hab. But 4541 making it up to the hab in time. Looks like that'll be a rank point for... It will be Red Alliance with the win. Red Alliance with 92 points and 4 rank points. This is going to mean big motion for the Red Alliance teams up into the 30s.